much does it cost you to smile and say hello? I can't account for aeroplanes and natural things going past. But walking along, I smile at people. I've not got anything that comes near a pretty smile. But I don't think that's relevant. But I smile at people and just pass the time of day. Hi, morning, good afternoon, whatever. Get it wrong. It's even funnier then. Because when you say good afternoon and it's still morning or t'other way around, it just causes a little bit of a different extra engagement. And I would say that 98% of the time, the people I say it to or smile at engage and respond. I'll get a smile back or a nod of the head or just something like that. And I choose to believe that it makes a difference. That's my choice, to believe that it makes a difference. I do always try to be careful and make sure that I'm safe when I'm doing it, when I'm, you know, engaging. But if you feel safe enough, give it a go. See what happens. Smile at somebody. Say hi. Have a fantastic day. Bye. Bye.